Prime Minister Robin Nana Banja, while meeting agro-input dealers at her office today, say the farmers need to be assisted to access quality seeds and at an affordable price if they are to benefit from their sweat.
The farmers can get quality seed, that is one. Two, they can also get that quality seed at the actual price.
Nabanja says the government wants to ensure that farmers increase production, productivity and profitability through the use of fertilizers and prompt extension services.
So we have come up with these big companies in the country so that we go with them to help our farmers have access to the right inputs, to the right seeds at the actual cost.
She says with the changing weather conditions, farmers need to adopt to mechanization to be on time and plant early for better yields.
We want as many companies that are doing not only value addition, that are doing business in mechanization so that they can join the office of the Prime Minister and we move.
Increase the volume of what you produce, the acreage, but also increase the amount of produce that we get from each acre.
So as we focus, whether it's on the vegetables, the high-value crops, there are fertilizers for you, they are crop-specific, so you'll have a fertilizer for tomato, for onion, for everything, so that you use the right fertilizer to get the right yield.
Chiwanda Subi, the NRM Vice Chairperson in charge of Central Uganda, say that the campaign will increase production, but the issue of markets is crucial.
Issues to do with the market, because we know what when we are in coffee, we are very sure that we are on international.
The farmer education, mobilization, value addition and service delivery campaign is slated to start in August this year with Greater Mubende first before spreading to other districts in the country. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.